when we can't man that truck, that puts the safety of those guys at risk when we go out and respond. That draws on other appliances to come in and back them up above and beyond what we would normally need to respond to that incident. It also puts a lot of undue stress on our staff. These guys that come to work every day come to work with a passion and a drive to go out and support New Zealanders. And when we can't man our trucks, we feel like we're letting down the New Zealand public.
I must emphasise that we've been through these things before, since I joined, and time and time again, we've got to front up and do it. We also get sick and tired of people saying, how can you cross the road and let a house burn with people in it or whatever? Well, it's come to the stage now that with the closing of the stations, that's going to happen.